Grand Prairie police are looking for the person who hit and killed a tow truck driver. Police say 46-year-old Kevin Holt stopped to help a stranded driver in the westbound lanes of I-20 when he was struck. The vehicle continued into Arlington and didn't even bother to stop. Police say they think that it is a white Nissan car that may now have some damage to the front right side.